Hello everyone, today I am going to play a quiz on computer. Topic I have selected HTML. So many quizzes I am able to see. I'll select first, suppose this one, and then I'll click on practice. Then I'll click on play the quiz. So let us begin. So it's getting started. It is the Quizzes app. So I'm ready. What HTML element defines the title of the document? I'm clicking on title. That is correct. So I'm in the 21st. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. That is correct. Let us see my position. 12. Next is H. Half of the tag, closing header tag, header tag, headline tag. So that is headline. It's header tag. Oh, I lost. Next, doc type defines information about the document. Document's body defines a comment. Document type defines the document type. That is correct. It's a tag in HTML5. So I am in 11th rank right now. Which allows you to change the font? Font tag. Oh, it's font family. Along with font, I have to select. Which format usually works best for photos? JPG? Yes. Now, next, we'll wait. I'm in 11th rank right now. What is the function of P tag? It's a paragraph tag, defines a paragraph. It's correct. What does HTML stands for? Hypertext Markup Language. Again, I think question has been repeated. Next is, HTML tags are always surrounded by ankle brackets. Third one. Yes. So in this way you can play these quizzes and then. So I am in the 4th rank in the leaderboard. Which tag defines a numbered list? So that is ordered list. Numbered list is the ordered list. So OL tag. Yes. I am in the 3rd position. Wow. The following tag will show a bulleted list. UL. Bulleted list is unordered list. UL. I am in the 3rd position. So this app is very good. So that's all. Thank you. You should all play this, download this Quizzes app and play various quizzes to improve your own knowledge. Thank you.